we're seeing delays from toll 45 to Mopac. South 183 northbound at Old Lockhart Road, we have reports of a wreck and a collision at Parmer and McNeil. Your next report's at 7:15. I'm Melinda Bram, the Boston's on-time traffic.
This segment brought to you by Roger Beasley Collision.
You know, they don't build cars on the east. They don't repair them.
That was John.
Preparing them properly.
Anxiety of a zipper merge so much that you just have to get out of that lane.
Stops for our listeners at 626
on Friday evening. It's 51 degrees and falling. Come on, cyclist.
Where you are.
Crossing, it's another signal.